terms like the Black Panthers or the housing movement. You know, we don't believe in asking for anything. We believe, like America believe, in taking something. We believe in housing as a human right that our grandparents paid it for, that all our people should have housing on this earth, especially in America, for what we went through. So what we believe in is liberating the land. So there's vacant and abandoned properties in our community. We believe in taking them over, fixing them up, and moving our people in. We also believe in defined sheriff's eviction. If they evict our people, we like to move them back in. We believe that we lost enough land in America, and we ain't giving up no more. This is not a housing crisis. This is a human rights crisis. I'm J.R. Clinton.